how to use ASUS CrashFree BIOS 3. ASUS CrashFree BIOS 3 allows you to auto-recover BIOS when the system cannot normally boot and when the message, "Warning, BIOS recovery mode has been detected," shows at post. Please go to ASUS official website and search for your model. Then check Software Features and Specification whether your motherboard has ASUS CrashFree BIOS 3. Now we are ready to recover BIOS off the system. Step 1. Prepare a USB storage device. Prepare a USB storage with capacity of more than 1 GB. Format your USB drive to FAT32 and BR form. Step 2. Download BIOS. Visit ASUS Support Center to download the latest version of BIOS for your motherboard. Step 3. BIOS file preparation. Extract the BIOS file you just downloaded. Launch the BIOS renamer.exe application to automatically rename the CAP file. Then copy the CAP file to your USB storage device. Step 4. Recover BIOS. Now with the CAP file stored in USB, we can recover BIOS. Insert the USB storage device to the USB port, then power on the system. The system will automatically enter ASUS Easy Flash 3 utility and will auto-start recovering the BIOS. Do not unplug the power cord. Press Power and Reset button. Remove the USB storage device or press Clear CMOS button in order not to interrupt BIOS recovery process. The system will auto-reboot when the BIOS has successfully been recovered. After the system restarts, the message, "Press F1 to run setup," will show on post. Press F1 to run the setup. Press F5 to load the default BIOS settings value, and F10 to save. You can check and change your BIOS items from the default setting as well. Now your system can properly work. Welcome to subscribe our ASUS support channel. Like the video and share your comment below. We're happy to provide you with more useful information.